Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is Mr. Kibble, and welcome back to another Rainbow Sheep Challenge video. And this is the actual last one because I only need three more, and I believe Skyline needs a lot more. So, in between the this episode and the last one, I realized that I had light blue in my inventory and purple, so I placed those there, and Skyline was nice enough to give me two ink stacks. So then I put an ink sack here and an ink sack there, and I gave him some lapis over there. So yeah, we can basically finish off this video, and I'm pretty sure I want to hurry up, so I'm going to go ahead and press my lever here, and whenever Skyline presses his lever, okay, and then I'm going to press the firework machine. Whenever it explodes, we can go. Alright, we can go. So now, let's go inside real quick, and let's go ahead and cook up this cactus. So once the cactus is fully cooked, we can start making the cyan and everything that I need to finish this all up. Okay. Cyan, okay. And green, okay. Yeah, I got it down. So basically, we just need three pieces of this, and we're pretty much done. So come on, last piece. All right, we got it. Okay, so now let's make lime green and cyan. Okay, perfect. So now if we go ahead, move the shears up, okay, put that there. All right, let's go ahead and come right here. Lime green is top corner. There we go. Oh. There we go. Cyan is here, and green is there. All right, perfect. While the rest of that's cooking up, we can go ahead and get some cyan wool from this black sheep. Why did I do that? I realized what I just did. Oh my god. I am mental. Okay, let's come in here real quick. We're going to go ahead and empty out all of this stuff here. I need the cocoa beans still because I need to make a one of that. One sheep with that. Let's see. We have red, gray. Let's see. We have red already. I need a gray sheep. I need a... I already got a light blue. I got a blue. I have a magenta. What is this? Magenta wool. Okay, we're good on magenta. Okay, we need these three. We need a cyan one. And we need a dark green and a black. Okay, so let's grab this again. Come right here. Let's make another cyan. Okay, so let's push those up. We can move these down. So these are basically the ones that I really need at the moment to color the sheep with, and I need to find another squid, which is hard to find because I was lucky enough that Skyline gave me that sheep, but this is going to be harder to find now in the daylight. So let's see. Not seeing any luck now. Oh, great. There's a sheep up there on that mountain. I can see him, so I guess we're going to go for that sheep right now. And there's a squid right there. Come here. Come here. Come here, Mr. Squiddy. Come on. Come to Mikey. There we go. Okay, I'm pretty sure I got his ink. There we go. Okay, now make it up without dying. Please, 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 please. All right. There we go. Okay. So now we need to just go around and get every single colored wool that I need, basically, and that is about it. So once we get you, we can shear you. You give me lime green. We'll put lime green there. We can move that down. Okay. Pretty sure this is the last colors that I need. If you would like to eat that grass, that'd be so nice of you. But I know you're not going to do it, so we're going to have to go find some more sheep. Okay, yep, I'm just gonna fall right down to the bottom of this mountain. And I guess we can go run around and see if we can find some sheep. A black bunny! I like black bunnies. So cute and fluffy. Okay, that was weird. Well, let's see. Sheep. Mr. Cheepy. Here, Mr. Cheepy. I'm not seeing any. Sheep. Are you gray? Do I need gray? I need gray. You're mine. Are you black? Oh no, you're gray. Perfect. Okay, so we don't need the gray dye anymore. All we need is these colors and we're basically done. So we need to get 4 more sheep. And then we are done. And we can put all my wool into the thing. Is that a wolf? Yes, that's a wolf. No, I don't have a bone. Dang it. But there is a bone at my house. I don't have time, Mr. Wolfie. If you're still here by the time I'm done with this video, then I guess I'll come back and get you. I heard a sheep. Sheep. And it's black. Perfect. Black. Alright. We got black. 3 more to go. Okay, we move the ink sacks over here with all the rest of the dye. Okay. Organize my inventory a little bit. There we go. He's not gonna eat for me because he's a butt munch. I need 3 more. 3 more sheep. Come on. Come on. Alright, let's see. Is there any Mr. Sheepies? Mr. Cheepies. That's a piggy. Mr. Cheep. Where are you, Mr. Cheepy? I wish there was a sheep. What is this? Similar to a dirt block, but very good for growing mushrooms on. Oh, perfect. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, let's kill you, and then let's kill you. Oh, no. Skyline's getting his stuff done. Okay, yeah. No, we need to stop worrying about mobs. We need to find sheep. Okay, I'm still alive. Okay, come on. Oh my God. That was a horde of them. And luckily I didn't get caught up with them. Okay, come on. I need sheep. These sheep aren't growing yet. Oh, come on, sheep. This is the only time I've ever asked for a favor from y'all. Come on, 3 more pieces of wool. 3 more pieces of wool, and then I can go organize them in glass, put glass around them. And that's a spider that just spawned in. Now we gotta run past him. Okay, go. Find the sheep. Okay, come on. Up. And you have gold armor. Why? Oh my God. Why do you have gold armor? Explain yourself. I'm not seeing cheeps. Cheepies. Here, Mr. Sheepies. Mr. Sheepies! I promise you, you'll get shaved. And you got no more hair, so you won't be hot. Come here, Mr. Sheep. Come on, please. Like, I'm literally begging you to come out right now. Sheep. Meow. Okay, we're gonna make you brown. And we'll shear you. There we go. If you wanna eat some grass, that'd be so nice of you. Come on. Eat some grass. Please. Eat some grass. Let's look over this edge and see if we see another sheep. Come on, just eat. Eat some damn grass. Okay, he's not eating any damn grass. Come on, Mr. Sheeps. Skyline's over here. Oh, no, 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 no. Hi. How are you? What you want? I think you might still need brown wool. Because I have not seen him go to a jungle yet. And he just came through here. So I know he's looking for damn sheeps. Like I am. Look at him. Look at him. He's crouching. Okay. Come on, Mr. Sheeps. Come on, sheep. Turn daytime, please, so I can find some sheeps. Come on. All I want is a sheep. Sheep. Mr. Sheep.
Mr. Sheepy. Where are you?
Okay, I'm not having any luck finding a sheep. Is it almost... Oh my god, it's midnight. It's not gonna be daytime any soon either. Great. And I still need 2 more pieces of wool. Are the sheeps, man? Like, I mean, really? There are literally no sheep out at night. So all I need is green and cyan, and I am done with this challenge. Is that a sheep? I feel like that was a sheep. Nope, it was a skeleton. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dodge and weave. And then eat. And then go. Oh my god. My god. Go. Jump. Okay, see if there's any sheep in this hole. Come on, sheep. Just be on my side for once, please. I know your kind hates my kind because we eat you, but, I mean, I'm not eating you, I'm simply taking your wool because it's soft and fluffy. Please help me, Mr. Sheeps. My god. Where are the sheeps? Jesus, last episode I was looking for squids, now I'm looking for sheep. Oh my god. There's a sheep in this meadow over here. I don't see one, but I do see some spiders. Come on, dark. I need this cactus and cyan and I'm done. Come on, Mr. Sheep. Might have to go back by the house where those sheeps were in the ocean by. Unless Skyline's already won and... Then I'd be sad. Come on. Okay, it's turning day. This is perfect because they do spawn during the day. Alright, let's go find me a sheep. Sheep. And today's raining. Oh, this is lovely. Did you grow anything? My god, y'all are useless. Let's go see if that one that was over here grew anything. Maybe he has some friends with him by now. And of course the mobs aren't gonna die now because it's raining. Okay, I ran into a gold skeleton. Now I ran into a gold zombie. Wow. Pretty sure he was over here. Sheep! You're blue. Give me. Did I get it? Already had cyan. Wow. Okay, eat. Eat grass and I'll be back. In case I find some more of your brothers. Sheep! Oh my god, I win. Well, I haven't won yet. I need to go place all the blocks in order and color it in grass. And cover it in glass. Cover it in glass. Damn it. Alright, go. Come on, Kibble. Come on. You can do it. You got this. Go. Go, come on, Kibble. Come on, Kibble. Jump. Now run. Run for your ever life. Run as fast as your little legs can go. Go. Please, I don't see any fireworks going off just yet. So he could not have won yet. I mean, he could have, but he might have just forgotten and flipped the switch. Never know. Come on. Go. Oh no. He did not win. Oh my god. He won. Did he win? No, he didn't. Okay, I still got a chance. Oh god, okay. Still got a chance. Okay, we'll place here. And then dark green. And then we need black there. Okay, so let's chunk all this up here. And then what do we need? We need gray. Gray. And then we need light gray. We need white. White. And then pink. Magenta. Purple. Blue. And cyan. Okay, so it goes. What was it? Okay, it goes pink, magenta, purple, blue, cyan, and then light blue, and then lime green. Okay, oh my god, we did it. Lime green, yellow, orange, red. Now I just gotta case it in glass. Okay, let's go case it. Go. Grab the glass. Okay. Case it in glass. Okay, come on. Up. God, this is like so close. But I'm not gonna have enough to finish the top. Oh no. I need to go get glass. I need to get sand. Go. Come on, Kibble. You can do it. This is your game. We're gonna get 15 pieces just in case. Go, go, go. Okay, he's still waiting for the sheep. So if we come in here, we throw that in there. Okay, we're doing good. Okay, well, I am getting a call. Let me hang that up real quick. Okay, so we need to grab the glass. Come on. Grab two. Oh no, what is he doing? Oh, he's bringing the sheep with him. He's bringing the sheep with him. Alright, let's make a staircase up here. Okay, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more pieces. So, 8 more pieces and I'm done. Go, 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 go. Come on. 3. I'm not letting this video go on any longer. We're done with the series. We're done. We are done. I know it's gone on for 20 minutes now, but we can do it. We can do it. Come on. 4. 5. Come on, 2 more pieces. Well, 3 more, technically. After this one, 2 more. That's what I meant. 6. Come on. All it needs, 2 more. 2 more pieces.
2 more pieces of fucking lies that I've been done.
1 more.
1 piece. What
more? 1 more piece of glass. 1 more. Come on. Yes! Go! Go! Ah! It's coming! I won! I won! I beat him! Yes! Yay! Yay! I have won! Yeah! Skyline! I've won! I've won, buddy! Buddy! Skyline! Skyline!
Yes?
I won!
I know!
I won!
GG. I know!
I won! Ow. Alright, alright. I get it. I get it. I get it. Okay, I get it. But I did get all the dyes, so we're good. And I'm gonna go end off my video, so I'll be back in just a second. I doubt you guys could hear him, but he was trying to kill me because I kept saying I want, I want, I want. But I'm just excited that I completed the challenge. So, as we can see, I got every single color. Brown, dark green, black, gray, light gray, white, pink, magenta, purple, blue, cyan, light blue, lime green, yellow, orange, and red. And also, let's see, we got brown, green, black, gray, light gray, white, pink, magenta, purple, lapis, which is technically blue. We got the cyan, light blue, lime green, yellow, orange, and rose red. So yeah, guys, I hope you did enjoy this challenge. This was very fun for me and Skyline to do. If you do guys want to see more challenges like this, please comment down below what kind of challenge you'd like to see next. And if you do, make sure you do slap the like button, because I do want to make more videos like this, but I have to have you guys' support as well for me to make these videos, because I do love enjoying making these videos, but I also love to have you guys' support. But anyway, guys, I hope you did enjoy, and I will see you next time. Bye! Voice crack!